up, guys? So we're just gonna give you a quick breakdown of the trip. We got in LA yesterday at about 5 in the morning. We've been driving all day, so we were a little tired. We passed out in a McDonald's parking lot for like 2 hours, got ready and had an apartment interview a little while after that. Unfortunately, got rented out, so we didn't get to get that. And that whole day, we were just kind of scanning apartments, trying to find a place to live. Super tired, super hungry, but our nerves are just so rattled up because it's like technically you've got nowhere to go, so you're just kind of sitting around. And yesterday we realized that it might be more logical if we head east to Las Vegas. It's a lot cheaper, more logical just for us
right now,
because right now it's like we're not balling out, and if you're not balling out here, then you're kind of living in a slum, and we're not going to make ourselves desperate and settle for something we don't really want. So this is our decision, and tonight we'll be heading out to the desert. But today we made the choice to see all these cool spots. We were at the Santa Monica Pier earlier, saw the ocean. Then we head up to Beverly Hills, see all the city, all the hills, mountains. And now we're here checking this out. And by tonight we'll be in the desert. So it's been a wild journey, and you'll see where it goes. Really appreciate your time that you put in. I know you're busy, I know you're doing stuff, I know you're addicted to porn, but you made time to watch this video. I hope you learned something, got something positive, and I fucking love you guys, I really do. I hope only great, good things happen to you, and I hope blessings on blessings on blessings. Mwah! Mi amor!